Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue camera not working properly in Blender. So the issue that I'm facing over here is that even if I move my camera anywhere in the viewport, I'm still getting the same view that it gives. For example, here you can see I'm having my camera over here and this is just like a 3D model of a building. So if I press the numpad 0 key, which is in the rightmost part of your keyboard, or if I press this camera view, here you can see I'm getting this particular animation only. Same thing with numpad key also. And now let me just move the camera. So for moving the camera, you need to press the G key and you need to just drag it somewhere like this. So I'm just placing my camera over here, like totally random place. And even if I now press the camera view, I'm getting the same animation. So this literally isn't even present in front of my camera. So let's see how we can solve this issue now. First thing what you need to do is just click on the N key on your keyboard. You'll be getting a pop-up like this. And if you aren't able to get this thing opened when you press the N key, what you need to do is you'll be having here a small arrow like thing, okay? You need to just drag this. So here we will be having three options, which is item, tool and view. We are interested in working with view, so click on view. And here by default this local camera is going to be pointed onto this plane. So this is the reason why our view is not at all changing and it's showing some random view for us. So just click on this local camera and just place your mouse and click here. So you need to change this to camera option over here. Select this and once you're done selecting this, you can just close it. So again press the N key and now if you go to the camera view, numpad 0 or this toggle camera icon, here you can see we will be getting the camera view. So if you want me to prove it again, I'll just click on G, click the camera and click on G and I'll place it over here. And now if I press the camera view, here you can see I'm getting the camera view. So this is working perfectly fine. I hope you'd have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming, AI tools, OpenAI, Gemini AI, API and lot of stuff. Check my playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.